I tell you, the whole ecosystem created by the India's mass media cult and Indian entertainment industry, whether cinema or television, continuously projecting Hindu sadhus, Hindu leaders as negative role, continuously Hindu sadhus and Hindu leaders and the Hindu way of dressing up is projected as villains, characterless, cheap comedians, so much of hate speech directly, indirectly, subtly and brutally. The grand narrative, Hindu leaders and Hindu sadhus are anti-social, illegal, immoral, need to be eliminated as early as possible. The grand narrative is already built.